Hello everyone, I'm Anuja Pandey from ArtWell Studio, and today we are going to do few advanced borders. So here I will be doing multiple bands of the borders where you can use it as a very broad border or you can use a single line for a very thin border. So I've made some parallel lines here. Now, as we did in my previous video, we practiced few basic shapes. If you have not seen that, I will give it in the description box. So please see and practice so that all this will get really, really very easy for you. This is one small one. I am making this three borders and I'm incorporating it into a very big border. The thing that is really important in Madhubani is that you have, from the beginning till the end, you have to have a good hold on your pencil or pen, whatever you are practicing with. You cannot do the loose lines like we do the strokes and shading. You'll not do like the loose lines like strokes. We have to have a good grip, because any of the pen work we do, we can do it like this. So this is my second side of it. I'm doing these flowers half alternately. Now the third line, we can repeat it to give it a little broader look. So this is my first border. Now the second border I'm going to do again with a three band border. These are the basic shapes that we practiced before. So I'm just making it half and half, which is making it in a shape of a leaf. We can have small borders and put them as a big border. Repeat different kind of patterns and make the border. Now here is this side of the border and I want it a little edgy. So I'll just do it like this. Now here I'm going to do the wavy line. I will be adding the double line and we will make a flower over here, going halfway, making a U and coming halfway, and here I'm making a corner of the flower. Now we are going to repeat the same on the other side. So this is a flower pattern design. Now again, making it a little broader, I'll go on the other side. You can make simple line patterns. One can be a little bigger and brighter and the other can be just simple. So here also I'm making a triangular. This is our second border. So we can also fill it with alternately with the lines and color. So here I will fill this with color and here I am filling it with the lines. So here there are standing lines and here it will be the sleeping lines. Lines make your Madhubani look very beautiful and intricate. There are different types of Madhubani and few without the color, only with the line pattern, and that's the Kachni part. That's the Kachni without any color, only the lines. Sometimes they will have only the colored lines, but not anything else. This will separate the bright from the background. So this is our second border. Now the third border. Now here I am doing the checker kind of a design. So I am making small compartments. A flower sideways. This is how we'll continue with our border on the other side. So now this is my design. How would I make it beautiful and intricate? It's just the line pattern that we will do. And as we did in the first one and the second one, this will also get enhanced. Now here, instead of just one-sided line, I'm doing a checker. You will notice as we make the lines, the picture gets really, really brightened up. So this way, we'll separate our drawing from the background by the double line, so that even if we color both the sides, this side and this side, our picture will not get mixed up. There is always one line to separate. So this is my third. These are my three design of the borders. I will extend myself and make another three. So this is how you can make simple borders and make it, layer it up and make it really broad and detailed. Generally, it looks nice when you'll notice that one is the broader, the main border, and it is repeated with like two thin lines or different kind of. You can repeat the pattern or you can differentiate the pattern. Here I made those circular borders both the sides and it is like this. Here I have made it different in different lines and yet it's looking pretty. Here also it is different. So there is no set pattern. Do as you like. Get creative and make your design. Now here, the one thing which is very, very common as we see in our borders is the flower lotus. So we'll continue with this side. I'll extend it on this side a little till the corner. This is my main border, and now I will repeat few designs to make it look different.